Hello everyone, this is Dave, and this is a Radio Shack microcomputer trainer from the 80s, and when I was in middle school, I begged my parents for one of these because I really wanted one for purely technical reasons, and this was because Radio Shack advertised that you could learn machine language programming by having one of these, and that's true. These have a very simple machine language where you can write programs using this keyboard I'm showing you now, this hexadecimal keyboard. You can enter in instructions in this very simple machine language and program her to do pretty much anything you want to do that fits within her memory, which wasn't very much, but was enough to teach machine language programming. And so yeah, I got this. My parents did buy me this. Well, not this one. I don't have the original one anymore. I bought this one later. But after I got the one I had, I learned that she had a number of games built into her. She in ROM, she has a number of games built into her, and there were also games in the manual that came with her that you could program in, type them in, and then run them. And I discovered that not only was she useful from a technical perspective, but I found that I felt a certain amount of love for her, romantic love. And this was as a kid. This was as a kid in middle school, falling in love with a device very much like this. And yeah, and if you've ever seen some of my other videos, you know that I really, really love the Parker Brothers Merlin. A lot of these games were very similar to the games in the Parker Brothers Merlin because she had a similar number of keys to the Merlin. Actually, she has more keys than the Merlin, obviously, but she also has these LEDs, which she used for output, and those could be similar to the display of the Merlin, and so the games were very similar, and she had comparable memory to the Merlin, too, so the games were often very similar kinds of games. And both of these kinds of machines played games in a role where they were very much like your friend, very much like a companion interacting with you. And so that's why I fell in love with both of them so easily. But I want to show you one more thing before I conclude this video. I want to show you this keypad, how there's so many instances of the word law. If you know me, you know I romantically love this word law very much. And she has a number of laws on her. And I think there's another one out here to the right, but if I don't find her, that's okay. But yeah, you can see that she has all the note names because there's the other law, because she has music games and stuff built into her. And so yeah, they had to put that on the keyboard as well. But yeah, you get the idea that she was a very friendly device as well as something I could learn from. So yes, as a kid, I fell very much in love with her. And that's why I felt the need to buy another in my adulthood, because I had those memories of the love I had for one when I was in middle school. So yeah, that's all I want to say right now.